about the wildly popular miniseries on Netflix. It tells the complicated story of a young chess genius and the fight to find her place in a male-dominated world. She also shakes off some demons along the way. It's equally a love letter to the game itself. The darling of that series is the actress Anya Taylor-Joy, and in one scene she saunters around and sings this song I'm about to play you. It was easy for the young actress because since she was about 7, she would sing that song for her grandparents' anniversary year after year. A little racy for such a wee one, but why not? Whatever keeps those fires burning, and no one burns like Peggy Lee does on Fever.